starts off, final chance to you on this win up the gap. And in second, Team Tevin. Take on Team Espianas for your win. Listen, Will, you can.
Don't mess with me the way out. I'm trying to stay focused here. How's the quality look?
The only foul on charge is Marcus Jackson. That's his first team team. 11-10, remaining in the box.
That's
what I can see. And now, fans, this is the game team in their chair taking.
Excuse me. I gotta be in the worst spot in America.
Jacobs. Who?
What's his name?
That's Beagle down low playing deep. Jonathan Beagle, right?
No, he was there for a year, I think. Penalty foul, Treasure Jared Reddish.
I don't think he had enough lift to dunk that.
Now he's got a 10-5.
He just got
the spot
of that.
Oh. Jace Johnson's a line for this. Shit on table.
He was on the Hawks last year.
Sergeant Patel, that is going to New Albany.
What number are you?
That's it. We have these seats right here.
All right.
Don't acknowledge her to be blind in this is first team's 10. Jackson Shaw on the line shooting 2. Terry Kenner enters for New Orleans. Along with a nightmare of them. That's his first of the team's four. Thank you.
Trey Hutchinson. That's his first. 7:19 beginning the first half. There's a timeout on the court. Hey guys, we got a very special raffle happening tonight. Courtside seats gained by New Albany's men's basketball team, Siena's women's basketball team, New Albany artist Jess Stack, Siena artist Dakota Hurley. Visit the guidebook or spot a seat inside the stadium to enter the raffle. Winners will be announced in the second half.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, join me in welcoming the New Albany Spirit Band. Along with the New Albany Cheer and Dance Team.
Thank you.
Jonah Bauer, the church leader from Nightmare Little. That's his first. Siena's in the double bonus. And Jimmy on Novella to the line. Shooting two. Sergeant Patel, the Raiders for the Albany.